Of music that are in our heritage is the party music, the special dances, like for a separate dance for the guys, a separate for the girls, a separate music for them to dance together. The other more hidden, more, let's say, more of a subculture type of music is the doina, the music that you sing it by yourself when you feel some pain, when you have to deal with something.
La musique brésilienne, c'est un peu comme un point commun entre les générations. Enfin, les jeunes ne connaissent pas aussi bien que les plus seniors, et en même temps, on peut apprécier la plupart des gens.
You know, there were some people, some musicians in the 20th century, in the beginning and the middle of the 20th century, who started to like go to villages and collect the traditional music and folk dances of people. They recorded it and put it into archives and stuff like this. And then they figured out that there's like different kinds of folk music and folk dance.
Bulgaria. Serbia. Bosna. Ovo je Srbija.
And there were a few people who started this movement that it's called like Dance House. And it's the idea is to bring the folk music and folk dances from the villages to the people in the city.
Je me sens très loin de cette musique traditionnelle bulgare. Oui, à cause du fait que mon grand-père était médecin, il était proche de la famille royale. Ma grand-mère aussi, elle était proche de la famille royale. Et mon grand-père a beaucoup détesté tout ce qui se passe ici et pour ça, il s'est éloigné des coutumes bulgares.
So in 70s things become so excited because we get about one was the best bands of all times,
yeah.
Rock bands like Azra, like Ribla Chorba and like Smak.
Il y avait à l'époque un groupe bulgare de rock. Il était très fameux, BTR s'appelle.
Oui.
Fête от луната ти, ако желаеш, те откъсна за теб. Et maintenant, pensez, c'est quelque chose comme ça. Si tu veux une fleur de la lune, je vais arriver là-bas pour te le donner.
Жестока, но прекрасна, красивата жена. Нощем в мрака, в тленна самота. Аз чакам да я видя, но не чака тя. Но не чака тя.
It was more philosophic songs than all others. So it have deep content inside of it. And government don't have anything against these type of songs.
There was censorship, you know, everything went to the, I don't know, to the Communist Party. There were people who censored everything, words and songs, types of music. There were rock bands who, you know, banged their heads and stuff, but they were singing about rainbows and, you know, flowers, because that's what they were allowed to sing about, nothing else.
When the Russian army came to Bulgaria, not even the end of World War II. And we were singing and marching, we were singing the marching music.
Yeah.
And we didn't like that. But nevertheless, the songs were really nice. Very beautiful songs. But we disliked doing that because it was by force of the government. And when the changes started, we went into the streets again and started to sing Bulgarian rock music. And during the first 10 years of the transformation from communism to democracy, a lot of Bulgarian original rock was produced. Really beautiful songs with very nice text and very nice music, which became so popular that thousands of people were singing.
on that show, he was four of them on the keyboard.
Okay, nice. And what kind of musician it was? What kind of big musician?
It's mostly folk.
Folk
music. Folk music.
Folk music, yeah.
Folk music, yeah. It's your favorite music, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
He started like a rocker, but no money in rock.
No money, yeah.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. But you prefer no rock and roll or... Yeah, okay.
And there is money in folk in rock, no money.
Kada sebe sam želećeš kompanju i travu.
And today the people love the, your folk music too?
Danas još uvijek se sluša koja je muzika.
Koja je muzika?
Pa to.
Ta muzika. Ne, mi smo svirali orientalnu muziku tad. Tad smo svirali orientalnu muziku. Orientalnu. Znači, južni vetar, kako to da se može da
ono ne, ali da
orientalno
ja mislim da ti mogu da sam
he doesn't want to go out. It's only an attempt to imitate American pop.
Yeah.
It's an attempt to make a mixture between Serbian folk, which is not bad at all, and modern pop music.
I personally hate Chalga, but my choice is not the only choice in Bulgaria. This is typically something absolutely Bulgarian.
Yeah.
It's new production. It's original based on music. Our folk music.
Mm-hmm.
It's developed folk music. It has become very popular. And for example, our most famous Chalga player and singer is now popular even in New York.
What's his name?
Aziz.
Yeah, okay.
And it is not easy for somebody from a gypsy origin, from a Bulgarian gypsy village, to become popular in Europe. And very often, if you switch off the sound and look only at the pictures, MTV dances are almost the same as our Chalga dances.
Okay, yeah, it's the same.
A little bit erotic, a lot of half-naked people, and
there are not big differences.
Parce que c'est kitschy, comme j'ai déjà dit, parce que c'est quelque chose qui te rend heureux de danser, de faire n'importe quoi. Je m'explique comme ça le phénomène. Donc le quotidien est assez dur. Et donc à la fin du jour, il souhaite écouter quelque chose comme ça. Plus joyeux et plus dynamique.
There is a saying in Romania, a person who doesn't like Manele usually says that after a few drinks and early in the morning, a few songs of Manele entertain the parties. It's true. They talk about the things that people think, or at least the youth things are important. That you have to have money, you have to have cars, or you have to have, I don't know, houses somewhere in the mountains or at the seaside or so on. So basically they take what we don't have and put it somewhere big so that everybody aims to it. They start to like it.
Okay, that's interesting.
I'm vacancé de la Saint-Tropez.
She's talking about love. So stupid.
What she said about love?
She said the real love is more important for her than expensive houses, apartments, cars. Yeah, very, very interesting.
And for you it's a joke that she said
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I totally believe her.
Group of Folk dates from 90s when there was an embargo and sanctions on Yugoslavia during the wars. It's the biggest part of it is music, but generally this kind of cheap culture is given to the people through public media purposely to have fun, not to worry, to be relaxed and to enjoy this cheap, easygoing music and culture.
Yeah.
We actually don't have culture here, it's all underground, not official culture. Mm-hmm. And that way they, in the hard times like these, they give them this kind of entertainment, easy entertainment, cheap entertainment, so they don't worry and don't think.
I see this thing with the Chago thing. It's this, not only Chago, the popular world, the popular community, it's working that way. All the people should be the same, and if someone of them is not this way, same, it's not normal, and the word normal exists at all. And I think that it's kind of a issue in Bulgarian mind that they should be normal, they should be like the others. Maybe because of the years that they've been closed in the communist, as a communist country, and after that they just been left freed in the ocean. And maybe they're looking just for something to catch and to be something.
Pe care am mai mers, nu vreau stres. Mă caută des, văd clar prin fumul pe unde o să ies. Vreau să rule, să fume, să merg pe drumul pe care am mai mers, nu vreau stres. Mă caută des, văd clar prin fumul pe unde o să ies.
She thinks that she doesn't want to people that are more stupid than her to lead her in a country to play they like educated and there is a lot of not educated people in our country that bought their diploma and they are like big politicians politicians and businessmen or something like that.
Okay. Nije isto kao natri slikar. Malo je gore kada lekar diplomira, a ne razlikuje tkiva i živac. Kolegnica od sjera na tom je razlikovala samo del je pizda. Ali bio je tu jedan profa koji bar se nikada tako zablistaš. Laž, svuda samo laž. Na ulicama laž. U ulicima laž. Na ulicama laž. U ulicima laž. Laž. Sreća se predala jer lomi poogledala za laž.
They saw that the old communist leaders were punished and stuff, but there was still people from the former political party who were still in charge of a lot of things and who were still kind of making a lot of illegal stuff and nobody would get to touch them.
Čuje druga strana, sve dok negde preko nije došlo do promene plana. Danas posle ratova, protesta i promena, demokratija, internet i novih tehnologija, borbe za prava i slobodu govora. Posle svega sve je opet isto kao nekada. I dalje su na vlasti lažovi marionete, prate naređenje i sve otimaju za sebe. Čabe hiljadu kanale i sve društvene mreže, u ekran nabijamo glavu i od sukoba si beže.
Sistem te laže, ne veruj šta ti kaže. Ovaj život je borba od rođenja do groba, zato ustani odmah. Sistem te
laže. We came into this period in the 90s and the early 2000s in which a lot of songs were talking against the state, about revolution, about escaping Romania, about the poor life quality in Romania, how you could never get jobs, how you would have to work 1 week to get, I don't know, one bread or something like that, so...
Completely disconnected from the rest of the world. My grass is never greener in neighbor's courtyard. I want to start all over, return to no man's land. Send greetings to your leader, don't want your green card. I want to fly back like a rocket to the Balkans.
I'm from Bosnia, take me to America. I really want to see Statue of Liberty.
The BG Mafia and the Parasite, they were really hard. I mean, really, they said everything straight, hard words, hard manner. It's the lyric,
yeah.
One. These guys are more, not really diplomatic, but they put it
Mă uit ca prostul la mine, cel de peste ani, rândul tine. Mulțumit de sine, avem neveste, bani, copii. De fapt știi, stai să dau sumau. Suntem mai puțini, dar și cei ce n-aveau acum au. Tehnologie e parte din noi, nu văd vreo carte cu foi. Viața e dulce, robotul ăsta scoate tartele moi. Ce se întâmplă, tată? Toți vorbim o limbă ciudată, gen engleză, spaniolă și chineză, toate odată. Dar o înțeleg la oaltă, cu faptul că e bine. Cum n-a fost vreodată, uite, iată, asta e omenire.
And you think that it could change in the future, or...?
Maybe. I actually thought that when there were the demonstrations against the government in 2013, and there were like 120 days of constant manifestations here in the streets, and I actually thought that it's going to happen, something to change. Yeah, but it didn't change actually. The government was changed, and then it was the same again.
The last 12 months, a few events triggered a big reaction from the population. A surprising reaction. On the 30th of October, it's a year since it happened. It was an unfortunate accident at a club in Bucharest. It was a big fire inside the club, and that's when the government fell down, and we had this so-called technocrat government, and I hope we've learned our lesson.
Modern Bulgarian music,
yeah.
There are a lot of, merging,
yeah.
Between the genres,
mm-hmm.
And I found it really nice because some people managed to combine the best things from different genres, like this Ratnica.
Eleko, mome maleko, eleko, mome maleko. Ne odi krsno za voda, ne odi krsno za voda.
I like to listen to this to of course to Sukarpatsi.
Yeah. Yeah.
So this kind of ethnic mix with new style, with electronic or or rock. I like it when people mix like old stuff with the new stuff, because I think that it's quite good to present it to the new generation, to the youngsters, in this way.
It became something totally new. It's, if you want, it's the new generation. I could see in Romania in last years a certain degree of return to roots, not in a nationalistic separatist way,
not being stuck in the past and trying to integrate these values like kindness and hospitality and I don't know, beauty of nature, why not, into today's world, like technology, rapid development, digital stuff.
We shouldn't adopt the Western civilization just like that, just copy it. We still have to keep our identity inside the European Union.